morning everyone. So children, today we are going to do some question answers of lesson 9, soil. And I hope this chapter is clear to you. There shouldn't be any doubts. If there are, we'll definitely solve it. So first of all, I'll begin with the NCERT questions and then we shall do some extra questions to check your knowledge, right? So children, let's begin it. The first question is, in addition to the rock particles, the soil contains what? Batao. You can answer it.
Air and water.
Okay, and anybody else?
Water,
minerals and elements.
Exactly. Yeah. Third is the right answer. Third answer is the right answer. This is the right answer. Okay. So minerals, organic matter, air and water. ठीक है. Rock particles soil में है. ऑर्गेनिक मैटर जितने भी उसमें डेड एंड डीकेइंग एनिमल्स या प्लांट्स के रिमेन्स थे वो डिकम्पोज हो गए. सो दे हैव बिकम दी ऑर्गेनिक मैटर. ह्यूमस के नाम से हम जानते हैं. देन एयर ऑफकोर्स वॉट एवर द स्पेस इज देयर बिटवीन द सॉइल पार्टिकल्स एयर इज इन टू इट. सो एयर इज देयर. मिनरल्स. नाउ मिनरल्स इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चिल्ड्रन. हाउ कम द मिनरल्स? यू नो वी हैव डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स. तो ये रॉक्स जिन भी सब्सटेंसेस की बनती हैं उसमें मिनरल्स भी तो होते हैं. तो वो सारे के सारे मिनरल्स हो गए उसमें एंड ऑफ कोर्स वाटर, राइट? सो अ सॉइल इज नॉट ओनली द रॉक पार्टिकल्स, इट इज ऑल्सो मिनरल्स, ऑर्गेनिक मैटर, एयर एंड वाटर. लेट अस मूव टू द अनदर क्वेश्चन. The water holding capacity is highest in, who is going to tell me? Who is going to?
Clay soil.
Very good. Clay soil. Second answer, clay soil is the right answer. And why clay? Because clay part in the clay soil, the size of the particles are very small. They are compactly placed to each other and that is why water holding capacity is maximum in the clay soil. So if the clay soil have the maximum, then which soil has the minimum water holding capacity? Answer me.
Minimum holding water capacity is in sandy soil.
It is in sandy soil. Excellent. Reason being, sandy soil, the particle size of the soil is pretty much and that is why there is a lot of space in between, right? And that is why the water holding capacity is minimum because the water passes through it. Now I am twisting the question, children. Rate of percolation, right? Rate of percolation is maximum in which kind of soil? Who is going to answer me? The highest rate of percolation is found in? Chalo, come on, answer. Bolo. Which soil has the maximum rate of percolation? Percolation का मतलब क्या है कि पानी उनसे कितनी जल्दी pass through हो जाता है. That is the rate of percolation. I've given you the hint.
Sandy soil.
Very good. Sandy soil. क्योंकि उनकी water holding capacity poorest है. That is why rate of the percolation will be highest in the sandy soil and lowest in the clay soil. Children, you will be getting questions like this only, so your concept should be clear. So if the teacher or the examiner that was the question, you should be able to answer it, right? Let us see the match the column. A home for living organism. What is the home for living organism?
All kinds of soil.
All kinds of soil. Very good. Yes, yes, yes. All kinds of soil. Soil, cassibio, clay, sandy, loamy, mixed, whatever. Barren, fertile, whatever. They definitely will have some kind of insects, animals into it. So all kind of soil are the home for living organisms. Upper layer of the soil, kya hoti hai?
Dark in color.
Yes, it is dark in color. Very good. Why? Who can give me the reason?
Ma'am, what's the question?
The question is that upper layer of the soil is dark in color. Why? Answer
me. Ma'am, because it is because
very good. Because the topmost layer of the soil contains humus, and humus is the decomposed organic matter, and that is why it is dark in color. We also call it topsoil or horizon A when we talk about the soil profile. Theek hai? Let's move. Sandy soil.
Large particles.
Sandy soil is large particles. Okay. Sandy soil is large particles. Middle layer of the soil. Bataiye. When we talk about soil profile, and if it is a middle layer, then what can you choose from here? Three you have already chosen. What will be the answer for middle layer of the soil?
The amount of humus.
Yes, middle layer. Sara humus ka hai hamara top soil mein. So the correct answer is middle layer has less amount of humus. Very good. And lastly, clay soil. Last one is left. So the correct answer is
small particles
and packed tight. Okay. So after this, I hope many of your doubts have been cleared. We'll do one or two more questions. Explain how soil is formed. Who's going to do that? Think. I'm giving you 2 minutes. Think and answer. Or find out your answer, I'll be asking you.
Ma'am, may I tell?
No, wait. Chalo, okay. 10, speak. Okay, चलो मैं बताती हूँ. Let us
move.
Weathering, absolutely correct. But आप इतना लिखोगे तो नहीं. तो आपको first page पे answer ये दिया हुआ है. And I'll tell you with the help of that. Yes, I got it. यहाँ पे जब पढ़ा रहे थे हम, you should have paid attention. It is. यहाँ पे आप mark करिएगा. The soil, mark it from here, okay? The soil is formed by the breaking down of rocks by the action of wind, water and climate. This process is called weather. The nature of any soil depends upon the rocks from which it has been formed. Keep your mics off. Okay. So the first answer is from here, children, that the soil is formed. वहां से लेके आपका टाइप ऑफ वेजिटेशन दैट ग्रोज इन इट. दिस मेक्स योर आंसर नंबर 4, राइट? ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, लेट अस मूव. एवरीवन नोज द आंसर. Next question, let us move. Next is, how is clay soil useful for crops? How is clay soil useful for crops? Write this answer. I'll make you write.
Ma'am, it has very well water holding capacity.
Yeah, okay, that is one point, that clay soil has good water holding capacity and hence it helps the to grow the cereal crops like wheat, like lentils, hai na? Chalo, answer likhiye. Clay soil is good for growing crops due to following reasons. First, excellent water holding capacity next point, it is rich in organic matter. It is rich in organic matter. Lastly, third point, जब हम इसको मिक्स कर देते हैं, ठीक है? सो क्ले एंड लोमी टुगेदर आर गुड फॉर ग्रोइंग सीरियल क्रॉप्स लाइक wheat and lentils mixture of air. So this makes this answer, it can be a 3-mark question. Okay. Alright children, after this we will be doing the differentiation between clay, sandy soil. I want you to add loamy into it. Automatically the answers will fall in between these three. Right? So I will be sharing you the picture of it that aapke paas loamy nahi hai. Clay and sandy is given, so loamy falls for everything in between. Okay, so you do it for today, it is this much, then we'll continue further. Okay.